allow yourself to relax wherever you are. Sink into the floor or chair or bed. Close your eyes. Allow your body to enter a state of rest. Remain grounded. Feel the energy in the bottoms of your feet and in your tailbone and pelvis at the base of your spine. Have an intention of being as receptive as you can, and also know all is well and you cannot do this wrong. Whatever comes to you or isn't clear is perfect, and you can tune back in another time and gain more clarity if that feels right. From this relaxed state, we are going to connect with our ancestors and create an ancestral spokesperson as we begin our ancestral healing and altar practice. Just allow an intention to arise that you now have an ancestral gatekeeper. And this one being will be your connection for now with all of your ancestors that you are honoring through your altar practice and other practices in your daily life. Ask that ancestral spokesperson who is strong and supportive and able to lead in this way to come forward and give you a clear sign of what their energy is, what they feel like, and how you will know when your ancestors are trying to communicate with you, when they are present and trying to get your attention to offer you guidance and support. Whatever has come to you through feelings, thoughts, inner vision, or even sound or movement in your room is fine. Let's set an intention to let all of our ancestors know that this spokesperson is now the point of contact. That is the energy you will be communicating with as you begin your altar practice. And if they have other messages and guidance, they need to go through that spokesperson. And that you, in your turn, will spend some time and energy connecting with them and leaving offerings. So let's take a moment to ask if there are any offerings to the altar or actions in your life that would feel like offerings to your ancestors. Again, whatever has come to you is fine. Let's thank the ancestral spokesperson for stepping forward and consciously beginning this relationship with you. Let's express gratitude to all of our ancestors who lived and died so that we could be here now. Thank them for helping you be. And slowly wiggle your fingers and toes. And when you're ready, open your eyes and come back to the present moment.